health goes down. Probably one of the sentence that had the same thing. What you bring me down here? I was here a minute ago, you dumbasses. I think I was either one of those two levels when I finished, so I'm getting there. I think I was playing slower that time because I wasn't streaming it. Okay, I think we nearly might have this in the bag in a week or two, maybe. Quick stream, I'm not sure how long East 102 is, so it might be a learning curve because it's like the bump and flash system. That's only my tail. I still have 2,000 to go. Yeah, it's going to go. I can't remember if this game had double jump or not. I still think one of the nicest one of the old nicest ones I got was the PC version for East Arc. Did they show you that one yet, or I'm not sure what it was. Like, it's such a nice big box. It came with a CD called the works of East. And basically what that is just East 1 to 5 for PC from one disc. I was like, oh, I actually have a legit way to play it now. Funny, it came from Australia. And it's a Japanese game with Japanese newspaper, which is weird. And like, Hugo is from Japan. And he's like, I don't want this game out here, or something like that. Yay, firepower. So what I'm thinking was, I might do like a series on YouTube maybe, like of each game I got, limited edition I got, and other stuff, and what I think of games I just recently played and stuff. Some river mixture between Orbology's channel and if you heard of her, and what's the other guy's name? Happy Gamer. Hugo trying to use dark magic for the first time. Look at a big chin. Thank you. I was gonna say you already made the wrong choice. If you play as Yunica and you're at this point, it's a different cutscene altogether. Because it's her dad. Change color depending on what spell they have. Maybe dark, but like, there's more enemies there I can get gems from. Oh, don't go there. Oh, there's another one. Oh, you might get stuck in that. Trick enemies into here too. That's just an area where I could trick enemies to jump with this. There's only certain enemies. This area with the weird tunnel. Yep. I think it's that right there you need to grow for sure. One of them. I guess I fixed it right for this part. I guess it's down. I thought you needed someone else to do that. Yeah, because I think it was for this part. Maybe. I don't know if you got this part, did you? I guess you did need to die like 3 or 4 times to figure out how to do this part. However, it's further on. I think it's further on. Yeah, it's further on. The part there, I don't know where there's like weird music and stuff, and then this affects your HP going up. Yeah. I guess there's just another way to get the hit there. Yeah, it's this area. Okay, no, it doesn't really affect that one. Your health goes down. I guess it doesn't count if you try it that way. Where is it? Oh, I don't want to do that. think I need to go somewhere. What am I just calling it? I think I have to talk to Yunica or something. I don't know. I don't know. Because I've been doing anything for a time. I just noticed that I did something to it.